book El Dorado that was written by William Breckinridge, the deputy sheriff at that time, stated that this occurrence did happen at a location called Mescal Springs. Though the gun battle was, as witnesses responded, quite spectacular, there were a lot of major differences between the movie and what they say was reality. The first was, they didn't all get on the ground and attack.
Got some boys over there behind you. Got you in a little crossfire. How you like that?
Come on, think of something fast, would ya?
What? Hey, what?
No.
Quiet!
No.
Quiet, what are you doing?
WYATT EARP did get off of his horse and had a gun battle, but not with who you think.
Look at that. Get some, boy.
No! Hooray!
In the movie, there's an awesome gun battle between Curly Bill and WYATT, but the truth of the matter is, was Curly Bill even at that location?
No!
Son of a bitch!
No!
The Earps did say that they killed Curly Bill that day at Mescal Springs. But people say that Curly Bill was not there, that he was in Mexico. Now, there is one thing that's extremely funny about this whole situation.
Christ!
Witnesses did say that WYATT EARP did get off his horse and attack the cowboys at close range and with dozens upon dozens of volleys. How did WYATT EARP, with these crackpot shots, not get hit? Well, the truth is, maybe he did.
Did you ever see anything like that before?
Hell, I ain't never even heard of anything like that.
Nothing. Where is he?
Down by the creek, walking on water.
Deputy Sheriff Breckinridge did say that he had heard that WYATT EARP actually had a steel plate over his chest, and he did get shot numerous times.
Well, let's hope he's got another miracle up his sleeve. Let's find no Ringo. He's headed straight for us. If they were my brothers, I'd want revenge too.
The body of Curly Bill was never verified, leaving us to question, was Curly Bill even there? One thing that is very interesting in the story is one basic fact that you can't deny.
No, make no mistake. It's not revenge he's after.
The fact of the matter is that after that day, Curly Bill never showed up on any type of paperwork anywhere or newspaper.